Thank you. Okay, we're Mother of Order. Currently we're singing songs about the Irish cotton famine, which was in 1861, 1862 through to 1865. If you want to know more, ask us afterwards. That's probably easier.
Of Lancashire and Connors once wild, each village in Worthville and plenty women forth like a rosy-cheeked child dispensing her blessings around. Then health, hope and happiness beamed in each eye, who brightened each face with a smile. Then friendships were warmer and health ever nigh, what pleasure gold care did provide. Then industry happily found its reward, and peace in each cottage did dwell. No knife was needed to storehouse and guard, for honesty bound like a spell. And she thinking laden with bells from the west, for gold and wind their dream is found. What comes from all quarters on ocean for best is born from the plenty around. Changes adversity before, the compass must lead us to see. Oh, nay, and nobly it struggled and fought, for comfort by grim poverty. And demons of famine and want to beware, that fortune held born and died. That false in men's lives are beginning to lay, for hunger consumes like a fire. Each knowledge no longer is found, but now haggard want to suggest. Entering the desert of feminism bound, by poverty and reasons found first. Yet bravely they bear it, for everyone feels that God on the whirlwind will ride. As proud I get freedom, which tempest are shrill, to the haven of victory guide. Like things on the truth.